Pyro's not quite as good here, because I don't have coin. But we can still play on 2, potentially. Depends on how aggressive his curve is early on. The North Shire stops all the pirate stuff early, because he doesn't really want to play patches into it. Do you see Fireback go 0-3? I didn't watch yesterday's Sea Story Cup. What are the highlights? What's the easiest deck to climb with without too much legendary? Probably mid shaman. Pirate Warrior. Pirate Warrior is fine too. Mid shaman is a fairly cheap deck to play. But it does require some of the adventures, so. Whoa, so he overloaded himself just to develop the pirates. Didn't Firebat play against Oskaka? I think that was his match, right? I feel bad for the warriors that play such aggressive decks and still feel the need to threaten emote on lethal. They must have some real salt to get to that point. Yeah, basically. It's like, you're playing a scum deck already, you don't have to be a scum person, but apparently they all are scum people. Nice to have the death though, for the 7-7. Why BM threat after win is dumb. That's why they're banned. Well, I saw the one set before I left the house. I'm not sure. I saw Wife Coach go 0-3 against Raynan. Wait, so let me just get this straight. Wife Coach is actually Life Coach's wife, right? It's not just some random person called Wife Coach. It's actually Life Coach's wife, right? Yes, okay. Well, I can see where Life Coach gets all his skills then. What's stronger? Like, I think this is stronger still. Even though I don't have circles to combo it. But Pyromancer is too easy to kill. And I want to save Harrison for value. Tech against pirates yourself, huh? Okay, let's buff this. Cycle the card. We can play around Flame Tongue Totem. Like, it really doesn't make much difference going face with a Hawkeye, since we run a card called Alexstrasza. Hey, Phantom Map. Whoa, there's a Weasel emote. Noxious. I guess it makes sense that Noxious would have an emote like that, huh? I want to be greedy on the Harrison and take, like, not necessarily Donghammer, but at least the other weapon, the Spirit Claws. Rusty Brew, I don't have. NA is my fullest server, so. Don't have room there. Katy Perry is my favorite, and I get a good amount in this stream. Craigasm. Oh, Thanos is not critical to the deck. It used to be more critical when there was Control Warriors. But now that there's no such thing as Control Warrior, it's not that critical. Do I even drop Cleric? Cleric just dies for the 3-3. I think this is fine. I'm missing Yosikar for the deck, but I don't want to craft her because she's rotating out. Justice card is also not necessary for the deck. The necessary cards are like Valen, Emperor, and then the other stuff you can choose. Like, you don't have to run Drake, you don't have to run Harrison, you don't have to run Alexstrasza. You can choose either put in some more removal, maybe run double Excavated Evil, run Dragonfire Potion is fine. Yeah, there's just other cards you can put in. What else have I seen? Emperor. Okay, so we have lethal as long as we don't die. So I guess this should go face then, right? Do I get punished? He's already played a Lava Burst, so he can't do double Lava Burst. Just for lols, what if you can add a bot command that whenever someone sends Deathwing in chat, you purge everyone's messages? I think it is possible to do that. I don't know if I want to do it, but I think it is possible. Oh my god, if he doesn't kill out 5-5, he's so greedy. He's so greedy. Greedy Shaman. Hey Philo! Nice read, I probably wouldn't have gone face there. Well, it's just a setup lethal. In case he clears the entire board, which he could have cleared. Boom boom, I love it. Congrats, thank you Sun Crash. Double Lava Burst of face for 10 damage, lol. We got double Mind Blast of face, 20 damage. I don't know about Smite. If I had Pyro, then I keep Smite, I think, but I don't have Pyro. Freeze Burst. I love the inclusion of new cards in this deck, Kappa. Well, I could include a Dragonfire Potion, that's like a one card. Mike wants to be Kanye for sure. Look, I admit I play Shaman, but I play Evolve Shaman, so I'm not that greedy. Evolve Shaman looks really fun, especially with the Doppelganger stuff. That's pretty OP, right? Each of the Doppelgangers counts as 5 mana. So then you get a board of... You get Doppelganger Evolve, that's like... Really good. Smite. I didn't think it's worth using coin and the pyro to clear out the 1/1s. This guy's toast. A little bit scary with that Akhenai Circle for the mid game clear. I really wanted to point out Emperor, but that was like a good Excavate Evil setup. Give me Akhenai. If I get Akhenai, I do Akhenai Flash Shield. That's for sure. There's no clear way to get value from the Cleric or Pyro from this hand, so just play it to contest with a 5-5. But not really, you know, because he has Rogue has cards to remove it. So he is eviscerate enough. He's got 6 damage plus evis and seal. I'm gonna guess that he has lethal, but I can't play anything besides Emperor here. I have to go for Emperor. Like, I need the 5-5 just to even compete with this. But Cold Blood, Eviscerate. I guess he doesn't have it yet. I don't know what his coin is, or his hand is. Maybe counterfeit coins. Counterfeit coins and preps, hopefully. Nothing of substance.
Welcome to the Grand Tournament, Chun.
Right away. Hopefully we can stabilize. It's kinda like Warrior and Tank Up, right? Just keep healing. My greatest evolve was from Jade Chieftain that summoned a 4/4 Golem, evolved it to Tyrion Earth Elemental.
Wow.
Yeah, it's pretty sick. Kills a priest, man. I think I have to save Circle. Because there's a potential I get Embrace or Akanai. So I need to use the circle for board clear. If I get Pyro, I have some pretty good cycle too with the... he just keeps zapping. Well, it seems like he has a dead hand. I guess he probably has some burst. Probably there's an Eviscerate in there somewhere. Finally, Akanai. Okay. So we can finally clear here. We have to heal. And get some card cycle down. And Vaylin. Top deck Vaylin for another 20 damage boom boom combo. He has 3 coins probably? I think so. I think his hand is pretty clunky because he hasn't been able to cycle anything. So he's just trying to make- oh, he's Malagos. He's just trying to make sure I can't heal. So I want Pyro then. But I'm pretty close to my own lethal. So we know he has a Vis in his hand, probably.
But he didn't have... Hey Anxious, thanks for the cheer.
Guess he still doesn't have it? What's his hand? Just, oh. That's fine. Do we get the boom boom lethal? Think so. Unless you can kill this. If- come on, don't be greedy. You need to use your Eviscerate, right? That's gotta be Eviscerate. That card has to be Eviscerate. Oh my god, you're so greedy. Hopefully it teaches them a lesson. Clear the frickin' Emperor. You can BM Alex's face? No, cause- oh wait. Yeah, I could've, right? But not after I throw damage. You can throw damage and then BM Alex's face. Yeah. Oh, thanks for streaming in card pack. Good night. Good night, Espoel. Thank you for tuning in. And no problem on the card pack. Not even third set for Emperor Dance Game. Priest wins, what a pity. Come on. Rogue is favored against Priest, usually. Maybe I keep this. Oh, that's a very slow board clear. It's still a board clear. BM 5 out of 10 for no Alex. Okay. I should've done that. I'm gonna cycle Thanos. I'm wondering how many people play this kind of deck on ladder nowadays. You mean the Priest one or this one? Pretty sure a lot of people play this one. I guess I just smite it. I don't have a... Acolyte doesn't trade that well, right? Excavate a clear next turn. Can I afford not to? Like, I want to get Acolyte value, so I'm gonna be greedy like this. I'm gonna miss a heal, but I have flash heal. If I can wait on flash heal to play with Vaylin, then I get 10 healing. OTK version? Probably not a lot. I haven't seen other people playing this. Okay, so now we can do Excavate it, or we can do Akhenite Circle. What's better? Excavate is just more on curve. But I'm not left with any minions, but I guess it's okay. So now I get the 2-card draw from Acolyte. And I get Emperor. Okay. So I get threatened by Arcanite Reaper, because that pressures me a lot, because he just hits me in the face and then he has like the option to Heroic Strike next turn. So this makes me a little bit scared to play Emperor. Like, do we risk it? There's so many things that deal 4 damage. But the winning play is I get Emperor now, and then can do Vaylin Flash Shield the following turn. But I could see a line of plays, like you Flash Shield here, and then just make sure you don't die, and then you have Akhenite Circle as removal next turn. Win array with OTK Priest so far? Yeah, so he didn't have the Heroic Strike, so it's correct not to be greedy there. So we get Flash Heal, Phase Heal. I have Alex in the deck still. I can stabilize with Vaylin. But I need to kill off this. Maybe I do that this turn. Because next turn I want to be able to Valen and Hero Power my face. So I think I have to kill off my Akanai like this. And then, yeah, we need Yesikar and Alexstrasza. I don't know what this card is. Maybe it's Immortal Strike? Might as well set up for lethal. So he's to use one heroic and one mortal. He needs to like top deck both of those to finish me off. Okay, that's good. You still have enough to get through Sec Armor, no? Yeah, I think it's fine. Ugh. I'm actually feeling pretty tired, so I think I'm gonna call it a stream there. I'm gonna give away the rest of the packs. So take this time now, spam in chat. So I know you're awake. Maybe just let me know how you guys like the stream. And of course, I appreciate you guys all for tuning in and for the support over, it's already been a year, I guess. A year, like people are coming in with a 12 months of resub. So it's been a really good year. I still really enjoy streaming. Like I like the games. I like playing interesting decks. That requires some thinking. Great stream. Thanks, guys. Good to learn some new stuff. Oh, wow. So much luck spoiling us. Now, okay, we got 8 more packs to give away, so don't go away yet. Don't close the stream.